Sometimes your son gonna be looking you in the eye and say, God, how do I get through this? And then what are you gonna tell him when you quit before? What are you gonna tell him when you took shortcuts?